Triumphant is the community's opportunity to see a well-rounded, very diverse repertoire that the students have been working on all year. So you get to see ballet, you get to see modern and contemporary dance, and you'll get to see hip-hop all in one production. Antonio and I have really been working to curate a performance season, a well-rounded performance season for the students. Sometimes they do story or narrative specific works. Sometimes, you know, it's this kind of situation where a dancer can go through all of those different forms or most of those different forms, and the community really gets an opportunity to see how versatile and dynamic our young pre-professional dancers are.
It's gonna be amazing. It's so diverse and it's so different from our previous shows. Like, all of us together as all companies have grown so much, and I'm so excited to show you our new dancing prowess and our new techniques and our new pieces. It's very fun and it's exciting, and I'm excited to show you guys.
It's gonna be quite a special, special weekend. And the first time in over a year that our dancers have actually been in performance in front of an audience. So we're really, really looking forward to it.